Hello and welcome back to Dark Lair with Outlast. For Spooktober. Now, looking at the editing, I realised that that room's been searched, this room's been searched, but there might be places missing in this one. But now I can't even get there. Oh.
He's still alive.
Oh no. Okay, I know it's coming up.
So well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Right. We're not going back in there. Either way. Okay, this vent is where I think we need to go. Drop somewhere. Oh, bollocks. Hello, Doctor. Yep, I'm dead. Okay, I can't vote over people. Come on. Move the door. I'm dead. Here we go again. Oh shit. Dead. Bugger. Okay, I know what to do now. I know exactly what to do now. So where's it going from? The vent? Hopefully it's going from the vent. Let's move that. Right, okay. So now it's looped, but we still need to find a key. Right, close that. Open that, close that. Right. Nothing in there. Let's go back out. Where's the doctor? Where's the doctor? He's in the room. The doctor has entered the building. Right. So now. Ooh, hello. Didn't see this before. Is this? Let's see if it fits in any of these. No.
Hold up there.
there, buddy. Ah! You fucker. Okay, that one got me. Okay, that was the first time I've ever actually been got. How many people did I just deafen? Bloody hell. I was not expecting that. Don't you fucking say there you are, because that means you know where I am. Don't say that. You're not allowed to say that. No. Naughty. Didn't say that. Yep, you know where I am. Okay, I'm gonna hide here. If I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah. But, yeah, that one got me, because I couldn't see him until that last second. That last second where he came out of the shadow.
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
Where are you now? Where'd you go? Where are you?
Let me sell you the dream!
Oh, you found me. That's great. Hi, you doing alright? Wasn't hiding or anything like that. Wanna be friends? Haha. Let's be friends. Yeah, let's put all this behind us. Let's be friends. Don't come in the store. Okay. Right. Can I hide here? Hopefully I can hide. Doctor's a bit of a dick.
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules.
Yeah, well, you can lose then, can't you? You didn't say it had to be you, one,
hey,
did you?
Nobody likes a quitter.
I'm not being a quitter. I'm being a hider. Playing hide and seek, you're just losing. If you left the building? Right, so it's not in here. It's dandy. It's fine and dandy. Oh, there you are. Uh-oh. Okay, you didn't even get to this room. Good job. Don't see me. Yep, you saw me. Back in the bathroom. Hang on, I just need to go for a piss. Stop it.
Nobody likes a quitter.
Don't quit them. Okay, you found me. Right. Running again. Ooh. New place. See ya, Doctor. Hope the treatment goes well. Wait, you're not following me up here, are you? Yeah, you're not. That's fine. Document. To whom it may concern, this is my third time asking for reassignment after 2 months without an answer. I don't want to work in Massive anymore. I have been an orderly my entire adult life, but have never experienced such a consistent level of secrecy and disrespect. I even have suspicions that some of the patients may be being abused. I know personally of two of them who have been moved to the basement ward and never returned. If I don't get an answer to this email, I will be forced to reassign and may well very consider contacting the press. Thank you for your time. So wait, is he who contacted me? Because I'm the press. Huh. Now what am I meant to do? It's through here. And then what? So I can't see anything. Oh. Duh. The door. Wait. No. Not the door. I'm trying to press it. Go in the door! Go in the door! Go in the door! Go in the door! Hello. Okay, there we go. Now go through this. No? Okay. Right. Will this door not even open? Okay. I don't know why it's not opening. But that's shut. We can't get through that stuff. It's not it's not the barricaded doors. That I need to turn off fucking ringers, hang on. I'm stuck again. Bet you it's another bloody vent. I'm just not good at looking out for vents. Oh. I forgot to light. Hello. Oh, shit. Toilet time. Oh, you're here. Isn't that great? Right, shut up. Oh, for fuck. Wait, what? Why did it glitch? Door's glitched. Whatever happens here, it's because of a glitch now. Okay, now it works, and now I die. Yep, door glitched. Okay. Don't go from... Where are you going from? Idiot. Shit! Go over! Shut this door. No, you're still not gonna. Fine. Right. Just bloody hell. Let's play some doors at the moment. Right. Now we can go back. I've forgotten the layout. Okay. Now I can remember it. Where are you hanging about? So I can hear your chains. Where are you? Right. Ah, shit, that's the wrong way. I don't know how to get to the lift now. I've completely forgotten how to get to the lift. Is it through here? Bloody hell, running around all over the same places. Is it here? Oh, it is. Okay, come on. Quickly. Right, lift time.
I'm not giving up on you!
Oh, no. Shaken. Hi. Yes, he's dead. Ha. Up yours. At least I hope he's dead. Alright, let's add a note. How to make trigger juice. Step one, squeeze. Ha. Yeah, boy. He's dead. Right, now how do I get past him? Come on, what are we doing now? Starting to lift up again? Oh. Right. And across. So the only person who's made me jump in this so far in this game is now dead. Good. Right. Well, it's made me jump, it just hasn't made me scream like that. Because good God, was that a hell of a scream. Well, shout, whatever you want to call it. Okay, now we're going downstairs. Makes sense. I'm sure we're trying to get out of here at this point. Right.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Why do you want me to live? I don't trust you at all. What's in it for you if I live? No battery. But apart from that, nothing here, I don't think. A fatal whatever the song was.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Thank you. Let it burn! Let it burn! Not standing here anymore! I'm not the only victim here, not by a long shot. I watched a man. I watched a man wait to burn to death, the most painful death imaginable, rather than stay in this place. So even the patients have just killed themselves because they can't stand witness to this anymore. Right, this was definitely this way. Then where? I mean, it looks like it's there, but... Oh, crouch there. No. I'm not sure, honestly. I have no idea. I don't know how to get out. I mean, it's not. Yeah, that's the way I came in. Oh, okay, yeah. That was me being an idiot. So we're not in here. So we came from there. Okay, no, it is that way. I'm getting bloody lost. Oh, it's because it's through here. There's no water in the system. Right. Packing in. Just pick a way that you're gonna go. Turn. You can bloody keep it. Don't want my bloody turn. It's all yours, buddy. Right. One out of two done.
I know one of your babies has it. There we go.
You know you're bathing a dead guy, yeah? Jesus Christ, dog. Patch! Stop barking, you made me jump and shit. Oi! Jesus Christ, dog. Where the hell is he going? What's he doing? He just knocked down a door. Go down this way. Hey. This is the second one. Hopefully it is. Oh shit. Yeah then. Oh shit, you found me. I don't know how to do anything because I was bloody blinded. Piss off! Get lost. Are you? Okay, now it's getting scary. Now it's making me jump. Now it knows what kind of things I hate. And we're out. Okay, I don't know what happened, and the game just crashed, so I don't know how much of the game you saw and didn't see. But here we go. Way. We're there. I really can't. This door needs key. Whoa. I hate this door. This bloody welding keys. Okay. There are ghosts in the lens now. Lucky ghosts aren't my weak point, because I would be hating the hell out of this right now. Right. So through this door. Oh, they actually attack? Wait, is it attacking? And let's see what he's got to say.
God help me, I think I've seen the wall ride. Oh shit.
Oh fuck. Now we're screwed. Jump.
across here for a bit. Parkour! Now what? Oh. Wait, no. Maybe? No? No. Now where are we going? Oh, down here. Shit. We're getting low on batteries now. Right.
Have to get out.
Let's get going. I know I have to get out, by the way. Maybe we can help each other. You don't kill me and kill only that are gonna try and kill. Oh, never mind. You're not of any use to me. So I'm just gonna walk away from you. Screw the team of that because you're bloody doing another wall shuffle. Okay, here we go. Oh, hello. I didn't know Fatty was lurking. Right, up, 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 up. Haha, Fatty. Try and get me now. You piece of shite. Right. Do it blindly for a bit, just to save battery. Got quite a bit to go still. Check it at 42. There we go. Okay, still got quite a bit still. Oh. Okay. Ouch. Okay, let's do it. No. Right. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Get off me! Oh, don't get in that way either. Move, you fat piece of shit. I'm so disgusted by you right now. Go away, you disgust me. You vile little creature. Guess monsters have feelings too. But fuck 'em. Because they are arseholes. They're complete and utter arseholes. Don't know I am speaking slightly Scottish, but with my teeth. Oh shit, hello. Right. Run around for a bit.
Ooh, chase me.
Okay, camera off. Well, not camera off. Flashlight off, and then through here. Inside a female ward. Okay. Wait, is this... So this is where all the females are? This is where all the pots are? Oh dear. But anyway, I think we will end at this horrible, horrible fountain next time. So until then, I've been Darkbear. This has been Outlast in Spooktober. Goodbye!